For question 19, we have to examine the 40% honey sample data in table 1, and we can see that the initial mass is 11.6 grams and the final mass is 15.3 grams. So the mass definitely increased. Now we have to choose between A and B. Now if the mass increased, that means H2O entered the bag, and if H2O entered the bag, that means that it had a lower solute concentration than the solution outside it. So the answer is A, increased, because the sample had a lower solute concentration than did the H2O.